Hi, my name is Jason Ngov. I'm a fourth year computer science major at Drexel. My current role is working as a software engineering co-op for the Susquehanna Financial Group. I work specifically with the SFG Equities team, where we provide equity applications to our clients. My biggest milestone was Fixate. Fixate is a proprietary application that we built to calculate the profit and loss that we have for our institutional brokerage clients. My favorite part working at SIG, aside from the professional development and the learning opportunity I have within my team, has to be the employee perks we have here. The catered food, working out at the gym, and also just the SIG socials we have in spring and summer. Just being able to network with everybody is also a great opportunity, especially as a co-op. Working at SIG has given me the opportunity to learn more about the trading industry, something I hadn't had before. So being able to be exposed to the industry and work with such intelligent and incredibly passionate people, that's infectious to me as a co-op and something I want to consider down the line when I graduate Drexel. I think working at SIG has solidified what I want in terms of a career and what I want to look for. Being able to work as a full-time has given me a lot of growth opportunity, and the team liked me so much that they invited me to work part-time next quarter during classes. So I'll actually be working 35 hours at SIG while also taking full-time classes. My advice for first-time co-ops is to be passionate, be curious, ask questions, and be intentional in the role you're going into. Software engineering is such a vast field, and being intentional and being purposeful in the choices you make will really set you up for success down the road.